Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2016 Honda Odyssey. We're going to start up front checking our tires. Great tread, look to be brand new. Nice set of alloys. And as we come around the exterior, we just want to look for any dents, dings, any scratches. Driver's side looks great. No signs of any issues here with the rear bumper. As we finish up on the passenger side, the exterior looks to be very well maintained. Looking inside our Odyssey, we're going to have full power windows and locks, full power driver's seat. It's going to be a medium gray leather, $48,996 is your current mileage. We've got navigation pulled up there. Your climate control is going to be just below it. You've got heated front seats. You can actually control all the climate in the rear as well. Multiple audio sources, AM, FM, satellite radio, Bluetooth, CD, and then of course you can switch back to your other menus there up top with your navigation and radio. All your additional power options are going to be down here for the driver and front seat passenger. Some additional storage. Taking a look in the second row now, we do have dual sliding doors, power sliders for both sides. We're just going to look over the seating surface. No damage there. All the flooring looks great. Now on the far side here, you do have rear air control, so those backseat passengers can actually control their climate. At the rear gate, we do have a power lift gate. Your entire cargo area down here is going to be protected by this all-weather mat. It does have a lip around the edge, so you're going to keep any liquids or spills inside. And then these third row seats can easily be dropped down out of the way. One pull, they're down into the floor. There's your license plate bracket. And you can do that with both of these rear seats. Your second row seats can then flip and fold to the front, creating some additional cargo space in the back. From the passenger side, just take one more look around here at the second row. Now on the far side, you'll notice that sunshade is pulled up. We do have sunshades for both passengers in the second row. Then we're gonna take a look over the seating surface in the back. We did recline that far seat there so you can add a little additional comfort for those backseat passengers. With that recline feature, good leg room in the back. All the seating surfaces look great. We're gonna wrap up in the front passenger seat, full power for the passenger as well as the driver. Another look over the seat back. We're gonna jump in here and take one more spin around the back. This model also comes equipped with a sunroof, and that's gonna wrap up your 2016 Honda Odyssey.